With more and more foreign investments in India, learning a foreign language is becoming a must. To give students an edge over others, Bennett University has started special courses where the students can learn an international language.
The School of Management has introduced Mandarin and German for its students in a bid to make them global citizens.
I'm learning Mandarin currently, and I think it's important because me being a business student, I need to know how I can converse in this language, especially because it's like one of the most used languages in the world. And I often see my dad going to China and working with Chinese people and how it's really hard to communicate with them. So I think that's one of the main reasons why I'm actually learning Mandarin.
Studies have suggested being bilingual makes you smarter, gives you better perspective, and makes you more open to new ideas. Learning a language like Mandarin or Korean could put you on an international platform.
Hello, my name is Jiyun Hong. I teach in Korean Cultural Center. 그래서 즉 하나의 사물이나 현상을 보더라도 자신이 알고 있는 틀을 넘어서 다른 관점으로 바라볼 수 있게 되는 거죠. 다른 언어를 배우는 것은 더 넓은 세계로 들어갈 수 있게 되는 거예요. 여러분이 다른 언어를 배우기 시작할 때 인도를 넘어서 세계적으로 국제적인 무대에서 활동할 수 있게 될 것입니다. 그런데 외국어를 배움으로 내 활동량을 증가시켜서 내 건강에 도움을 줍니다.
With the addition of language courses, students are better equipped to open new doors for themselves in countries where they otherwise might find it difficult to study, work, or live in.